LOTV, we're here, and you know, I'm meant to be meeting some people, and it's meant to be something about LOTE, I think, you know, and I'm just looking through my schedule right now. I'm sure I can hear them. Okay, there we go. Living on the edge. There we go. Living on the edge. Let's go see these people. Let's go.
Try embarrass ya. We be young and living. Party hard is what we telling ya. Drink till the last drop. That's our only place. Yeah, we do it big. We living on the shit.
So I found my people. You know, this is Zulu Soc. This is Zim Soc. And somehow something is happening, you know, within here. So yeah, these are the people that were making noise for me just now. You know, Zim Soc, living on the edge. Party coming up on Friday. You know, people are going to be making noise on Friday. Turn up. You know, so firstly, guys, what took so long? And when I say what took so long, I mean, like, how did you guys, you know, what took so long coming together? Because I feel like this is a collaboration that was long coming. You know, so we've been waiting for a collaboration like this. You know what I'm saying? But we didn't think it would be for you guys. So firstly, like, you know, why the collaboration?
It was defeating, man. Like when you see gold and gold this side, you just have to make it produce fireworks. It's been a vision, like, to show people that no, we are an integrated society, and we try as much as we are in an international university, like, relate to our fellows. But all that is very constructive. But then now the best part is we get to enjoy that in a party mode. Yeah. So yeah, best of all.
That's dope. So you guys are doing so. How did you find yourselves with these Zim Soc people?
Wow.
I think I'd definitely say that it starts off with, like, our different backgrounds, right? People got comfortable saying that we're very one stream. Zim Soc. And a lot of complaints were coming up.
Yeah.
So I think it was about time to show people that we can collaborate.
And also, I think because we like one of the biggest societies, like each of us, in the school, so it was a great idea to just put one great thing, another great thing.
Because
we have like a lot of members, Zim Soc has a lot of members, so you guys are going to be fine. I'm scared.
The core members themselves, we're friends, sort of know each other, so we thought, well, why not, let's just do something big, and it just happened to be two of the biggest societies on campus, and we're like, well, let's just do this, you know.
So from the Zim Soc side, like, what do you guys sort of bring to the table, your flavor?
Well, I think, like what you said, we're one of the biggest societies on campus.
Yeah.
So we're just pretty much bringing our own crowd, our own different type of dating, way of dating. So it's just two completely, radically opposite types of evil.
Also bringing the guns.
So, like, basically we're coming with our dancehall, you know, some Niger music, and they're coming with their house, and hopefully we can cater for everyone. Yeah, and then hip hop for everyone else.
Okay, so what's gonna be there, like, in terms of the acts? Because people always, you know, there's always like that DJ or that act, you know, that gets people. So what's coming through?
We have DJ Milkshake from 5FM. We have F Easy from Gagasi FM. And we have our old Scoozy.
Baby.
So Milkshake will have like the hip hop people. And then Scoozy, Naja, you know, and then F Easy will be the house people.
So it's going to be a very good prime match.
Like, guys, it's going to be intense. If you're not at that party, bye.
Yeah, I don't know what you're doing.
Bye bye.
Okay, so your DP will be taken.
So where can people get tickets, and sort of like how much is it?
Uh, ticket price is 20 rand for members, 40 rand for non-members, and it'll be 40 rand at the door, so buy it the pre-sold, make sure you buy before they run out.
Yeah.
And then you can get them from any of the Zulu Soc core members, even the Zulu Soc ones. We'll all be at the cave from
10 to 1 every day.
Every day from today. So turn up, pull through, show us some love, because we did all this for you, just for you.
I think as a last bit, like, where can people get information? I know that, you know, both of you have your own pages and all that, so
yeah.
Zulu Soc, tell us.
Zulu Soc, find us on Facebook, like us, our page is Zulu Soc. On Twitter, follow us at Zulu Soc, and the official party hashtag is LOTe19September, which is SEPT.
Yes. Okay. Zulu Soc. We've got a Facebook page. Alright. It's unlimited 2014.
Yeah.
Alright, you can find us there. You can also find a page, an events page.
Yeah.
Which is
Living on the Edge with DJ Milkshake and DJ F Easy from Kakasi FM. We're also on Twitter, we like trending. at RU Zim Unlimited, because
yeah,
we just unlimited like that.
Okay.
Yeah.
So yeah, this was us, you know, LOTv, just, you know, spending time, you know, got the best of Zulu Soc, the best of Zim Soc through. So come through Friday night, it's gonna be a prime Milkshake, F Easy, Scoozy. So it's gonna be it's looking to be quite a dope night. So yeah, come out, support. If you're not there, like, what else do you do? It's not like you're
what are you doing with your life?
Yeah. And if you're studying also, you may as well come next door as well.
Yeah.
So yeah, look
taking over J-Town, man.
Yeah. So it's gonna be dope. LOTv.
Just one more thing. I know, like, a lot of girls are wondering if, like, there's a strict dress code. Like, just tell them.
Girls, there is no dress code. You don't have to be in your heels. It's not formal. All you need to do is just rock up there, look cute and fabulous.
Dress to impress, though.
Yes.
There will be three official photographers for the night.
Mm-hmm.
Your photos will be going up on screen for every 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Look fresh. Remember, the hashtag is LOTE.
19 cents.
Away.
Boom!
See you on Friday!
Right.
You know you want to.
Yeah, you want to.
We be young and living, party hard is what we telling ya. Drink till the last drop, that's our only place. Yeah, we do it big, we living on the edge. We know. We know.